my god. Guys, you will not believe it. What? What is it? I found the building. The building where the Declaration of Independence is. What? Are you serious? Come on. Let's go. See, guys, look. Here's the old pen. Does it still work? Yes, it still does. Now, where's the Declaration of Independence? Here. Hey, hey, my name's Van Buren. Can you go and return it? Can you go, maybe Andrew Jackson can keep it? Okay. John, look. Here it is. The Declaration of Independence, right here. Oh my god. That is so weird. I can barely read the words now because it's so old. But it has been 301 years. Can you believe that? No. Actually, no. This is so awesome. Gotta go tell the public. Come on. After they told the public. Wow, everyone is starting to investigate everywhere. Oh my god. Where's my number? Hey guys, I wonder where Andrew Jackson is right now. They're probably so excited. Oh my god, guys, I am so proud of you. You guys found that place? Are you serious? I mean, I really heard about that. Yeah, me. Sorry. Okay. So, I can't believe you guys. This is awesome. Where's Andrew Jackson? You might want the... Oh. My god, you guys found it? Are you serious? Yeah. Where's Andrew Jackson? He might want thing. I don't know yet, but I don't really care right now. Not right now. Oh my god, I can't believe you guys found it! That's so awesome! And thank you. Thank you for giving me the pen. Now I can write my diary correctly. Yay! Instead of using pencil, I would have to rewrite it. With this pen? Alright. Alright. So I think we're really famous now. Okay? Ah, great. We have to perform a live television thing. Alright, you guys, I think you guys should go now. Okay. Why are you still here?